So we have 5 hundredths, 4 tens, and 3 units. So we have 543. Now let's count back in steps of 10. 533, 523, 513, 503, and now we can regroup one of our hundreds into 10 tens and carry on counting back in tens. 493, 483, 473, 463, 453, 443. Now pause the video and count back in steps of 10 from 723. We have 723, 713, 703, 693, 683, 673, 663, 653, 643, 633. Now pause the video and count back in steps of 10 from 444. We have 444, 434, 424, 414, 404, 394, 384, 374, 364, and 354.